from Redmond. This month, the education workshop's been taking a look at the role of design in the scientific inquiry process. Our lesson plan begins by taking a look at the mechanical operations of a windmill. Through building a basic model with a pulley, they experience how each part of the structure contributes to the windmill's ability to perform work. Students then take on a rotor blade design challenge that involves sketching, prototyping, and testing blade configurations to see how much mass their windmills can lift. Students manually record their results and calculate the work and power generated to determine their best design. The project then progresses from a simple analog data collecting instrument to adding electricity and electronics to facilitate real-time data visualization and analysis. By equipping the windmill with a generator, students transform it into a wind turbine. They then repeat their blade design trials, this time using an Arduino board to process their data into an Excel worksheet and enabling them to simultaneously see their previously collected data from the windmill and compare it to their wind turbine data. So we hope you'll download the project materials and try out the new worksheet. And please hack our project and tell us what you think.